is up, everybody? It's Wednesday, and it's time for the Wednesday Weekly Update. Got a few announcements, but they're important announcements.
Oh, Jackson.
Oh, thank you. Good. First announcement is the deck of the week is the Volume 8 Table Players. They'll be on sale on the website from today until next week, so make sure you get you some of those. Next all, big news. Big news. Tomorrow at 12 p.m. Eastern, the Gilded OG Federal 52 decks will be available on the website to members tomorrow at 12 p.m. and then at 5 p.m. Eastern for non-members. We made 300 of these. They will be $72 a piece. Why is the camera so close to my face? So tomorrow, 12 p.m. Eastern, Gilded OG Feds will be available on the website to members, and 5 o'clock for non-members. And here's one more little look at the deliciousness of the Gilded decks. So make sure you get you some of those. And finally, one last thing. Let me take a drink of coffee. That's hot. Anyways, I have been working. I always have to work ahead of schedule. And I have been working probably about the past 3 weeks on the Romeo and Juliet deck, which is February's deck of next year. And I created this delicious, very large scale print of all the limited edition and gilded court cards of the Romeo and Juliet, which Steven and the boys are gonna be showing you right now. This print will be on the Oddities Auction website starting right now. If you're watching this video, then it's on the website on the kingswildrarities.com.
I'll have playing cards for 300, please.
If you're watching this video, it's on the Oddity site right now on the auction. So if you want this obnoxiously big print that's super dope and delicious, that probably can't find a custom frame for. I mean, you probably find a custom frame for it, but it's definitely not standard size. Is you getting close to me? Like, you're like way of like playing the music and telling me to stop?
Just makes it more epic.
Just makes it more epic? So, see ya. Oh,